The Desert Research Institute is the soft money funded research arm of the Nevada System of Higher Education. We perform environmental research on every continent on the planet. For the kind of research we do, security is paramount. We have contracts with the DOE, DOD, and the information that we protect is very sensitive. What keeps me up at night is the threats that you don't know. Is an attacker already on your network? Have they thought of something that you haven't thought of?
The one thing we like about using the SandBlast network is that it provides us these universal and automatic protections that stop several threats every day before we even know that they're there. As a research institution, we do have a constantly changing environment where we are required to make multiple changes a day. It's very easy and efficient to do that with the R8010 and the Smart Events Manager. I'll make anywhere from 5 to 50 rule changes a day.
Checkpoint's always had a very good user interface, and it's been very simple and straightforward to manage firewall rules. But the ability for Checkpoint to actually take all of these other products, so intrusion protection, antivirus, anti-bot, the sandboxing with the SandBlast network, and integrate these technologies into their single management tool, has really been very helpful to the Desert Research Institute. We have a small lean staff, and it allows us to actually keep managing security at a very, very high level with that same staff.